The key to the pulmonary arterial supply is the arrangement of the bronchopulmonary segments. And we're looking here at the arrangement in the normal individual. So, in the right lung, in the upper lobe, there are three segments. In the middle lobe, two segments. And in the low lobe, five segments. In the left lung, the upper lobe has four segments, as does the lower lobe.